Nana Patil, who on Thursday resigned as Maharashtra Legislative Assembly Speaker, has been made the new Chief of Maharashtra Pradesh Congress Committee, MPCC, Congress announced on Friday. The new MPCC will have 6 working presidents. Senior Congress leader Sushil Kumar Shinde's daughter Praniti Shinde, too, has been made the working president of the MPCC.